back in Denby now. I'm going to see Dr. Johnson's monument. But the farmer has kindly put a nice fence all the way across there, over to the other woods there, right across the public footpath. Lucky enough, it's not an electric fence, or it's not turned on. But he shouldn't have done that anyway. Dr. Johnson's monument. Well, I'm at Dr. Johnson's cottage, which my son just walked right past. Never spotted it in the woods.